1358 Washington Boulevard in Concord. It's a three bed, two bath with pool.
I'm Nate Ellis here, out at
1358 Washington Boulevard in Concord. Let's go inside and take a peek. Today is June 17th, 2010. We've got a two-car garage here as you kind of come into the entryway. The pool is off here to the right as we enter the house. We've got aluminum frame windows. As we enter the room, the hardwood floor here could use some nice TLC. Fireplace in the front room. We've got some interesting slate flooring here throughout the main dining space. Tile kitchen counters with some interesting inserts in them. Some old appliances, definitely in need of updating all the way throughout the home. We'll go take a peek outside. Good sized backyard. It backs up to the Round Tree developments. We've got a pool over here, half full, green. There are some cracks in the side of the pool. And up by the spa area. Condition in the pool really is unknown. Some really large palm trees here in the backyard. We've got a couple of freestanding air conditioning units. And as we go inside the house, we get the one of the two bathrooms, a beautiful lime green toilet and matching tub with accent tiles. We've got a bedroom here towards the back with some space storage in here. There is a little bit of a funk smell in here. Not quite sure. It smells a little dampish. The laundry space is here. No doors, but it's got some blinds to cover it. A bedroom here. This is right off the front door entryway. And then the master bedroom here, which is attached to the other side of the garage. Some of the systems that have the property on MLS show that this house is four bedroom. I can only find three. Here's the master bath with a shower stall. So, I'm Nate Ellis. 1358 Washington Boulevard. Three bed, two bath, with pool.